This place reeks of corruption.
Ah, and here I was, thinking you hadn't washed your cloak again.
Belial draws power from his corrupt waters. If he has truly added a supply from Eden, he'd...
Let's just stay dry. I don't want this acid ruining my boots.
Huh?
That's a lot of poison.
You joke, as we stand before such utter sack.
Look, I know this is bad and all, but keep your head straight. We need you just shy of raging, uncontrolled...
It took all three of you to restrain me last time. Want to try it all?
Hell no, I don't. Let's save it all for... Impressive sight, and a bit disgusting.
Lords of Hell stoops to a new level,
and that's quite a feat. It even pisses me off. What's this thing?
Thank you.
close.
I can feel it.
Bug this big.
Lucifer defiles Eden. When we find him,
I suppose we better get used to these reminders of Eden.
We did what was necessary.
I wish you sounded more convinced.
The Nephilim are wrong, attacking Eden. I get it. But annihilation? Come on!
The council messed up. But they had other reasons to see us wiped out.
Careful speaking such things aloud. The council has eyes and ears everywhere.
Doesn't sound like you disagree.
We can discuss this further after we've brought down...
Yeah. Back on point. For the balance, right?
Belial's followers. Fools. We will cut them down.
Good. The silence is deafening.
Silence is best cured by the ringing of steel. Getting close. I can feel it. not that big.
Thank you. Was that your best? Keep your guard up. There is something here.
Thank you. any better?
That Belial no longer befouls Eden, yes. That he still lives, no.
I'm right there with you, buddy.
Are you satisfied, horseman? Did you ease? The former kingdom of man is a wasteland now. Why sp-
Hey, from the former ruler of Hell's biggest shithole? That's pretty funny. Don't worry about our-
Yes, of course. The scrying eye.
Right. It sees all. We got it. This guy really loves his eyeball thing.
So impetuous.
Yeah, well, neither are we.
Is your home. Please, make yourself welcome. It's only money. I hear you'll be having some fun.